Hello, everyone, and welcome back to another episode of The Candy Isle. Happy Mermaid Monday, Amy Lee 33.
Happy Mermaid Monday, Stacey Plays.
We are... That? What?
You love it?
Do I love what?
I don't know. Just life.
Oh.
It. Love it.
Yes. Life is good. This guy is happy. I'm kind of sad to kill him. But we have a theory that... possibly, if he's not on fire when he dies, he might drop that bow.
Yeah, we really want that bow. Look at it. It's a cat.
We do really want that bow. So...
Hello, sir. How are you, friend? Hello, Petal.
Poke him, Amy! Poke him! Now, I have a water bucket, so when he gets low, let's make sure that he's not on fire. Why was he on fire last time? Does he... Sometimes they're explosive?
His bow is, like, so powerful. I need it. Can you stop, sir? Good job.
I want his shield, too.
We want everything. Can he make the shield?
I don't know. I've never searched for shield.
I'm searching it. Shield. Shield. How do you
spell
shield? It's
S-H-E.
Shield. S-H-I. Oh, is it?
Isn't it?
I don't know. Shield.
We're, like, just paused from fighting the boss.
I'm really terrible at spelling, like, literally.
It is I, but there is no shield.
Okay. Ow! Oh! Wow, I thought he, like, died and that was all this despawning.
Whatever he does that knocks you back, I kind of want to be able to do that, too.
I know, right? I'm on 2 hearts.
I should have brought, like, a lava bucket or something. But then, of course, he'll burn. We don't want him to burn. Sir, don't hurt me. I want to be friends. No, that's not nice! I'm not
Look
doing
at them. Quick. It's like literally like hundreds of thousands. Ow! Okay, quit.
I know. I'm surprised it doesn't just like instantly kill us. Oh, okay. It's hurting though. Oh, I have the slowness.
We have found the recipe though, so we are going to try and make one if he doesn't drop it.
Well, no, we found the recipe for the crossbow, but the crossbow.
No, the caramel one that is there too.
You found the recipe?
Yeah, I think.
It's not on any eye.
No, sorry, not the recipe. I just meant the thing. Yeah.
Well, yeah, you need the bow in order to shoot, or in order to make the crossbow, and I'm afraid that you only get the crossbow from a drop. But he hasn't started the fire thing yet. I wonder if he only starts that after he's, like, half health or something.
Quit it. Ah, I'm gonna die!
You're gonna die?
Half a heart.
No, run away. No, sir, don't hurt me like that.
You tell him, Stacey. You tell him.
I'm going to hit him like twice. No, I can't hit him twice.
See, this is where we need
to
go.
You know, I think he was supposed to be moving around more.
We don't want him to move around because then the bow might get perished.
No, but I'm just saying the first minute of the first fight was a little bit more scarier. Now he just kind of stands there. But I guess I guess that's kind of his thing. He's like a statue.
Yeah.
No, he's coming to you now. Oh,
yes?
Never mind.
Why?
I should be careful what I wish for.
Yeah, Stace, thanks. You like manifested that. Jeez. Okay.
Sorry. Okay, he's at half health now, so just be careful for the fire. I don't want him to burn himself again.
I'm in a little gingerbread man house.
I tried digging to him once, but it was really hard to... I kept getting knocked back.
Ooh, you missed me. Oh, you got me that time. Missed me.
I wonder if the bow has, like, insane knockback.
I don't... That, there's something about this bow that I need to learn more about.
Well, are these caramel arrows, or are these some other kind of... Oh! There's the fire! There's the fire!
I died. I perished and died and everything.
You perished and died and everything.
Yeah, I literally did. Your blue gummy bunny is still climbing the ladder. It's so cute.
Amy Lee 33 was burnt to a crisp whilst fighting Gingerbread Man's Shigard.
Wait a minute. Why is the Gingerbread Man, like, teaming up with the bad man?
Yeah, I mean, we still really don't understand why, like, who's hiding. Oh, I found some Dragobus.
Oh, that's neat.
Okay, don't set me on fire, sir. We really could use some bows.
I know, right? Like, how have neither of us got bows in this series? Like, bows are the best. I'm better with a bow than a sword.
I am too. Yeah. Okay, he's getting low and he's not on fire yet.
creepers. I'm trying to find...
Oh, no, he said it's on fire, so I'm gonna, like, put out the fire.
Oh, quit it.
Put out my fire. I just don't want him to drop his stuff into fire.
Oh,
when we what? When we deliver the last blow, like, you should do the sword and I should have, like, the water bucket.
Okay, that's if I can get back.
I'm trying. That to is if you home. Can get back.
Well, like, the place is super, super close to home, which is good. It's just, I can't remember.
It was like... Yeah, I don't remember. It was like 50 like... and 200, I think. Like 50, yeah. 197. Or 60, 197.
197? Ah! Yeah. Oh, sugar, do you quit it? Seriously.
Is it night?
Yeah.
Oh.
It's okay, I can do it. What was it, like 50, then 190 something?
Yeah, like 50, 197. And you'll see hopefully the little staircase. It's right where, like, a caramel forest meets a normal enchanted forest.
Yeah, I know roughly where it is.
Okay, sir, please die. Okay, there we go. I'm making some good progress, Amy Lee. I won't kill him, though.
I'm sorry that I died and you have to face it alone a little bit.
No, I'm fine. Although these underground villages are, like, it is kind of creepy that this is just down here. And, like, they're not even, like, what are the gingerbread men doing down here? Like, should we save them all? Are they going to be sad that we, like, that we destroyed their guard?
I don't know. These flowers! Seriously, I never get angry at flowers, but these flowers... Oh, no. Okay.
Oh, no. You know, his shield changes colors.
Really? We need the shield and we need the bow. I wonder together what the
shield does.
Memes.
Oh, no. Village on fire. Village on fire.
Village on fire?
There. I put out the fire, sir. See, I'm trying to kill you nicely. See, I wonder if when the shield is red, that's when he can hit you on fire. Oh, right. See, now it's red. What does this mean? It was green, and then now it's red.
So maybe we have to hit him when he's green.
Huh. If I just wait, will it turn green, or is it based on health? Are you okay?
Yeah, I accidentally hit a spider. These spiders are not evil in this world. Can we please keep one?
Okay.
Because it's nighttime, and I'm literally with the spider, and he's not hurting me.
And you hit him?
Yeah, I accidentally hit him. And now I'm getting killed by a flower, but I really want a pet spider.
I'm out of food. I'm eating, like, my last piece of Dragobus.
Okay, I've got...
Do I have any food? I have my sugar pill. I have no food.
I'm trying to find
home. I have no healing. I only have 5.5 hearts.
These flowers
are it's green. The shield went to green. Yeah, I think that's it. I think he sets the fire. We gotta kill him when it's green.
Okay, I'm not having much.
He's really low. I don't want to hit him until you're here.
Trying to find home.
Hi guys, how are you? You guys have some good traits.
I'm on 2 hearts. No. And the creeper blew up.
Okay, great. If you do die again, I am going to just kill him and come home.
Yeah, you know what? It might just be worth that, because I'm at... Wait, what am I supposed to be at?
Wait, the shield is yellow right now. I don't even know what yellow means.
Oh my gosh, these flowers are driving me insane.
Do you want me to kill him?
Yeah, if you can do it, dude, just do it. Don't worry about me. I will live.
Oh, wait, now it's green. Okay, it's still green. I think green is... Oh, I have 2 hearts. I have 2 hearts. Okay, Amy Lee, I have 2 hearts.
I may be near... Am I near us?
I can't heal without food. Is there anything that you can eat around here? If you kill a gingerbread man, does he drop... Amy?
What?
I think he just healed the fool.
Are you serious?
I don't know. I saw his health bar.
Dude, I really cannot find where he's
from. I walked really far away from him. Amy, he turned back into a statue and healed to full.
You know what? It just turned daytime. Do you think it's a day-night thing?
I don't know. I am so mad. He had, like, he just needed one more hit. And I was like, I didn't want to do it, though, because I had only 2 hearts.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. I'm coming home.
Yeah, come home. I don't want to do this anymore.
I'm okay. Just a pink creeper fell on me.
Okay.
Where's our... Oh, 'cause I'm on the bottom level, so I have to get up to the top level and then I'll find the staircase. I
Huh.
cannot believe he turned back into a statue.
That's pretty crazy, dude. Okay. Our sheep still haven't got. Actually, no, our sheep are still bald.
I'm gonna die for sure because I only have two hearts.
Really? I see. I could not find home. We need to light it up outside of the cave because I just couldn't find it.
You couldn't find home?
Is it no? The place.
Oh, the place. If I make it to the top, I'll put some torches there.
Yeah, I could not find how to get back.
I'm on the top village now. Oh, I got two cookies from killing a creeper.
That's great. Kind of missing Crustina. I think we should go back home soon just to check up on everybody. And I've got no shears unless there's some shears in my backpack. Oh.
Okay, I found the staircase. I've located it. I'm coming, Amy Lee.
Okay, Stacy plays. We've got so many emeralds today. We're doing pretty good on that. All right, I'll make some shears. La 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 la
It's
la.
gonna be a slow walk home, though, if I can't sprint. Maybe I can find some gummy bunnies.
Well, gummy bunnies won't help you get home quicker. You're gonna kill them?
No! I just meant
You won't
like.
eat the gummy?
No, I just meant it'll make it like it'll make.
Stacy!
No, I would never kill a gummy bunny. I just meant it'll make it like a fun journey home.
Oh, for sure. Oh, yeah, I already wanted to get my new pet spider. I think we're out of Pokeballs, though.
I have two. All right, so which way is home?
Let me see if I can come meet you halfway. 'Cause I'm getting, well, I know we're both super close. I just don't know which direction.
If I
I might
hit
climb a
one mint
tree.
flower, I'm dead.
That'd be so funny. Do it.
No.
Can I throw one at you? I'm gonna climb a tree and see if I can spot you.
I think I'm going the right way. Oh yeah, I see the house.
See
All right,
me?
gummy
I
bunnies.
see you. You're
Where are
in the
you? There
tree.
should be shears in the chest unless I still have them on me.
That's okay. I made some, so I needed some anyways, but
Oh.
we still need to collect loads of wool for the pirates, but the sheep are not growing their wool back.
Yeah, they
All
won't
that
grow. So
wool that
I've
I
just been
got
breeding
was.
them and then shearing the adults. But yeah,
Yeah.
we've got to bring back
This.
some. These are all
They're
naked.
naked. That'd
We've
be
got to bring back
horrible.
some grass
Yeah. We
from
should
the
do that.
overworld. Do you have anything
From
to
the
eat?
overworld. I have three cookies and one baked potato.
That's it.
You can have the
Look, there's
baked
two
potato.
empty Pokeballs in that chest, Amy.
There is?
Yeah.
Can I please get a spider?
You can take both of the Pokeballs. Wait, a spider for the house here or a spider for the
Yeah,
overworld?
I don't know.
Big difference. Big difference.
But he's so cute, dude. He
We've got
doesn't hurt or
25
anything.
pumpkins. We can make pumpkin pie.
Let me
That's
look
what I
for
want.
spider. I accidentally hit him and I feel so terrible about that. Little spider?
I need to bring some of my blue gummy bunnies back to the overworld and then just leave my. Like, I'm going for one of every color here.
Yeah.
Huh.
Gonna have to save this Pokeball until I find a spider again. I can't find him.
Okay, sir, I'm gonna need to break the lat. Okay, no, you know what? It brings you joy, so that's fine.
Okay,
So those are two different shades of green. Ah, the colors baffle me. But I'm
I
pretty sure I have three of the same dark blue.
think we need to go home because, like, we're really hungry and death and
Okay.
stuff. Do you think we should just go home?
Yeah. I'm gonna
Wait, is there anything
release
we need?
this blue one into the wild. Oh no, this is gingham! I've gotta bring
Gingham?
gingham home.
I'm gonna take some of this stuff with us. Candy cane. Stuff
Okay.
that we don't know what to do with. The
No,
honey
gingham's gotta
shard.
stay here. Are you guys the same blue?
The same blue.
You are the same blue. Okay, so come here, little ladder bunny. Although I
Ladder
just
bunny.
glitched gingham into the floor.
Okay.
So.
Oh, I'm gonna take the pirate medallion so we don't lose this
No!
for
Bunny's
later.
dying! Gingham
What? Where?
dying! No, bunny dying! No,
No! What happened? Stacy, no, don't cry.
This is gingham right here.
Oh, Stacy.
I Pokemon basketballed him down and he was in the carpet, like, jumping. Yeah. And then all of a sudden I saw him taking damage in the block and I broke the ladder, but it didn't work.
Oh, Stacy. We'll hold a funeral, okay?
Okay, we gotta go home to the funeral place then.
Yeah, there's lots of dead animals in our biome.
I'm sorry,
Gingham. That, darn it, that means we'll have to, like, go on another, like, bunny hunt so you can get even more. Come on, Stacy.
I mean, actually, I had too many blue bunnies. That was the whole reason I was pokeballing him. But I didn't want him to die.
I know you didn't. We're going to bury him. It's going to be nice. And
okay, I've put on my flippers. I still have not healed. I still have only 2 hearts. Is my ghost Nessie here?
Yeah.
Okay, there he is.
I really need to get some flippers. In fact, those emeralds
with the flippers.
We got 9 emeralds from this expedition.
Okay, cool. Ready?
Ready. Do you want to hold Gingham there?
Yeah, thank you.
You're welcome.
I'm bringing you home, Gingham.
Yeah. Okay,
actually,
let's go.
This is your home, but whatever.
Whee! Oh, look at all of them! I love it so much. Oh, home, sweet home, dude.
Oh, hello, whales! Oh my gosh, this is amazing. Are you wearing your snorkel?
I don't know. I don't think so.
Where's your snorkel?
It wasn't on yet. Oh, look at our pirate ship. Right.
Okay, I want to show you the work I did on the pirate ship. I don't know if you're going to like it.
I probably will, because the work is really... Can I really quickly go buy some flippers? Because this slow swimming is driving me insane.
Yeah, you should try.
Yeah, I should try that.
But no, I thought he just had a snorkel. Is he selling flippers?
I don't know. Let's go check it out, because I got a whole bunch of emeralds, if that's what he wants.
Oh, there's a fairy infestation. All right, Gingham, you stay there. I love you so much. I need food, too.
Some rats here. I'd be so happy to be infested by rats.
Great. Look. Okay, I guess I'm gonna just get some normal food.
Yeah, I really need food.
I should have probably brought Ghost Nessie home.
You left him there? I'm gonna put Ghost Nessie out here. But we need to name them.
Yes, okay. We do.
So where was the dude?
Well, I don't want our Nessies to get crowded in here.
Alright, so yeah, he's got an emerald and he'll give us a snorkel.
I think you should do it because my snorkel, we can always use more snorkels and then it might open up a flipper trade.
Okay, so I got the snorkel. Now what? Now he's trading shark tooth, I think?
He wants a shark tooth?
This guy has
a turtle shell.
Oh no, bring me some coral and I'll give you something for it. I need a flipper guy. Any of these flippers?
No.
Oh, darn it. I really need flippers.
Coral. We're just gonna have to start doing all of the trades that they want and try to open up flippers.
Yeah, for sure.
So
do I have any coral or not? Yeah, I think we should spend a little time just going through and giving them rubbishy stuff.
At least they don't hate us anymore.
Yeah, but there's still that dude who wants Krusty.
And the guy that's holding one of Norman's ancestors' tusks.
I know. What's with that? They shouldn't even.
I don't know what is with that.
Hello, little teeny rat. Okay, let me just get some food and then I can go check out the pirate ship.
I grabbed some carrots, but I only have 6 left now.
That's okay. La 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 la.
Now,
la, la, la.
The pirate ship turned out a little huge, but I was thinking there might be a way to make Norman a tank in it, possibly.
Huh. Okay.
I don't know. There's lots of. We can make it smaller if you want, but I went off of what you were building, and then it just kind of, like, turned into be a massive pirate ship, and then I was like, I'm just gonna go with this.
It's huge, and I kinda like that it's massive.
Hopefully you'll like it.
I'm sure.
I think once we add, like, you know, chests and beds and, like, sails, maybe it won't seem as massive. Oh my gosh, we can play the, we can play the record.
Oh yeah, we can. Oh, it's great.
Aww.
Just as you say that, it rains. It looks really good, the pirate ship.
Do you like it?
I don't think it's too big. I think it looks pretty darn good.
Okay, well, I mean, it looks pretty big when you come on.
Yeah, it will seem huge when we get up. Oh, neat! I love it!
You do!
It is huge, but I love that. It is so
It is huge. We might want to add some fences or something and...
I like it though. We can make it into like, we can each have our own deck and stuff. And look at the crow's nest.
The crow's nest, the lookout for pirates.
Yeah,
Ooh,
I'm
it's
going over
dark and
here.
stormy,
Oh, it's
Amy.
so tall. Look at it.
I'm scared.
This is exciting. Why is it stormy up here? Are
I
they
don't know,
attacking
but this
already?
is very tall.
Oh, this sounds good. This is fun.
Careful with the
Whee!
trap doors.
Oh, yeah. Oh, cool, Stacey, look at it. Dude, I
Whoa.
actually really like this.
This is cool. Our island looks really cool.
Yeah, I think it's fine. It's huge, but we like the big pirate ships. Oh, hello.
Shifting.
Come on, Petal.
Okay. I don't know. You can jump from the slab over, apparently.
Ooh.
Should we go play
Ooh.
the disc?
Ooh. Yeah. Let's do that.
Okay.
I feel like
I'm
a
excited.
daredevil. All right, let's do it.
Amy?
Yeah. What?
There's a problem. I didn't add torches to the boat. Why does he like the ship?
Oh, look, there's bad spiders. Wow, there's a lot of beastie. Dude, there's. I
Died. No, there's so many
died.
skeletons.
Oh,
No,
are you
zombies.
okay?
No, just run.
Yes, run, Stacy, There's so many up there, dude. You're getting stalked, man.
Okay, all
Let's
right.
just go in this house and go to Betty
Yeah,
Bears.
let's. Oh, why is this creeper stalking me? How am I gonna.
He's spinning around. Ah! Okay, we got this. We got this. We got this. We got this. Got him. Okay. Enderman is going mental
Okay,
out here.
okay, 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 okay,
Come on,
okay.
Stacy.
Let's just
Come on.
play the disc and go to bed.
Yeah.
All right.
I need to put my sound up so I can hear it. Hold on, Jiffy.
Yeah, I don't
Hold
feel like my
on.
sound is very high.
I'm gonna turn the weather off
Oops,
so we can't
oops.
hear it.
Okay, where's the jukebox? Oh, I put it out here.
Okay.
I thought we'd like some music out here.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Oh, this is pretty. Oh,
Skeleton, get in the house.
wow. I like it. La. Do you like
Hold
it?
on. In Gingham's memory.
This is fun.
I'll miss you, Gingham.
It sounds like Sonic the Hedgehog.
Maybe. All right.
We're having a dance party. Okay, I'm gonna turn that down. It's really loud now.
I'm going to
Whee!
bed now.
It's like a dance party to say goodbye to Gingham.
Goodbye, Gingham. You are my favorite gummy bunny that was blue.
Wow.
But this is my new gummy bunny that's blue here in the overworld. This is gonna be my sidekick here in the overworld. And then I'll take cinnamon buns back to the candy house because we don't have that color.
Yeah.
So I need to name this guy. He's gonna be my best gummy bunny here and my best friend.
You should call him Bugs.
Nope, gonna think of a different name. Not bugs.
Bugs
You can name your
Bunny.
spider Bugs because he actually is a bug.
Oh yeah, but I didn't get to capture him. I'll have to capture him next time. Okay,
Bug the bunny.
I'm gonna go to sleep. Good night,
I don't hate it.
everybody. Good
Are you a
night.
bug? Are you a little blue bug? Little blue bug! Blue bug!
See, now you like it.
I do. Though you may not rest now, there are monsters nearby.